We all know by now that you're the only thing you talk about.
Darn.
Production.
Hey guys, episode 40 of Battlefield with Friends. I'm here with Beamer, and Beamer says it's something super amazing. What is it? Bark, bark.
It's the dark map, dude. They kept it dark. This is what they did for Halloween. I thought they only did it on the test server, though. They made it all dark and shit, I think.
Oh.
It's like all dark and visible.
Yeah, it does seem a bit darker.
We kind of need, flashlights and shit. Oh, maybe not. Maybe not. Maybe they didn't. Maybe we just in a dark area. Never mind. I got excited for nothing.
Yeah, you know what? It's probably because we haven't played this map since that new update rolled out.
But I don't remember those clouds.
Didn't you know? I threw up on them. And they're like, okay, fine, we'll make a cloud. You know what? It's not my problem. Well, I should probably take the stuff off the top of my Xbox. Oh, hey, look at that. I died.
Wait, I got you.
Oh, I'm on the stairs.
Oh, full house, bitch. Look at that.
Run away.
I
don't know, because I think we won already. Their team had... Oh, wait. Never mind. I'm looking at the wrong numbers. Hey, Beamer, you know what I'm thinking? Let's take Alpha. Kawasaki! Just kidding. Oh, wow.
Oh, fuck. Okay, this Hamas sucks at long distance. Let's go get C.
Alright. I'll go there in just a second. I'm on you, motherfucker! You're still going back to Bravo? Oh! What's the melee button? Oh. We got him. Beamer, we got him! You probably got him.
Cool. Where are you? Are you still alive?
Yeah, I'm up here. Let's go get Charlie Dangerfield. No, let's go rescue Charlie Sheen. Charlie Sheen, come here, we have meth. Come here, Charlie Sheen, you know you want it. Man, I'm forgetting all the controls to all my games I ever play. Oh, speaking of which, ow, something behind us. Ow, rooftop. Oh god! Ow, I'm dead. So I won a free copy of the new Halo game, where they basically retouched Halo 2. But I was looking into it, and I guess we're gonna spawn on Bravo. Yeah, let's do Bravo. Oh my god, everything's so dark. Anyways, so not only does it come with the Reed Deluxe version of Halo 2, it hasn't been out since, you know, the original Xbox, I'm getting the Redux version of Halo 1, which has been out for a while, Halo 3 and Halo 4. Ow! So, and they have like a little web mini-series, so I'm like, I'm super excited. And I have it for the Xbox One.
Nice. Oh, thank you.
On the ground, in front of me. Okay, you got two. Oh, I'm down. Just run. So, yeah, I'm looking forward to that. And then, I was kind of like, ah, what the hell, I'll go get Sims 4. And, I'll be starting up a series in that. I kind of have, but then again, I kind of haven't either. Enemy link broken. He's still there? Oh, what the fuck? It was saying it looked like I was getting shot from my front right, but no, there's a guy on my back left that was shooting me. And then, Yeah.
I'm actually fucking. Maybe I can only play when I'm drinking.
Yeah. Darcy gave me some alcohol. She wanted me to finish her, it's a Canadian whiskey. Crown Royal. There we go.
Oh, Crown Royal's heavy shit, dude. That's good stuff.
Oh, it's so smooth, too, but... I don't know. I've been kind of liking tequila lately.
Tequila's definitely a shooter. Good tequila's good.
Oh, it's, although I think I'll get tired of it pretty fucking fast because, what the fuck is going on? It's kind of like I cannot stand vodka at all. In front of you in the, parking lot. But.
Vodka, the only way you do vodka is, ice cold. You gotta keep it in the freezer.
Yeah, I'll have to remember that.
Yeah. You're not doing it ice cold. It's horrible. It's not a sip for...
Well, to be fair, I've also had Fletcher's. And that's like the... We're gonna give you a half a gallon of it for like $8 fucking dollars. So it's like...
Oh, yeah. You're drinking the shit.
Like, I've had... fuck. Man, I'm just sucking today. I've had Sky, I've had Grey Goose, I've had all these expensive vodkas, and it's just like, no, you're never allowed to drink this shit again, Justin.
That makes me sad. Keep it in the freezer next time you get some. Keep it in the freezer. It won't freeze. Just keep it in the freezer.
Well, yeah. Well, that's where I put most of my liquor too. It's like, cause like there's only a couple liquors that you can drink. That won't taste bad outside of the freezer. And Fireball was one of them, but when you said they put like fucking antifreeze in their shit, I was like, you don't, never mind.
Yeah, I read it somewhere. I don't know if it was a mistake or if it was actually part of the. If it was a mistake or if it was part of the MLG Pro Yuri. Oh, I gotta think. I really think that's what. He better. He's like a level 1 man.
Why? How did I not kill this dude? Her bitch. Oh, he's dead. Where is this fucker? Oh, he's dead. There's a dude that like, oh man, I smell fucking burgers outside right now. I was like, oh my god, I want it all. Oh, ow, 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 ow. Top of the parking garage, you got two people. Should we go up there and kill their fucking faces off with their own dicks? Oh, why did I... Oh, I'm so fucking dumb. I'm so fucking dumb. So the other thing I kind of want to do is, kind of want to start, like, a creative building series. You know, like, with you in Minecraft. I think that'd be tons of fun.
Yeah, well... You don't have to dig for resources. Okay.
What?
I don't have to dig for resources. I'm cool, because I'm kind of over that survival mode shit with Minecraft.
Yeah. Beamer, you're gone!
Nah, I just killed the guy that was running after you. It's okay, you got me too.
Alright, I got a suppression. I'll wait for you. Man, I'm still pressing wrong buttons. Alright, let's go. I heard somebody screaming in here. Hey, look, we're winning!
Are they cooking burgers outside? Is that what you're saying?
Yeah, some of the neighbors are cooking burgers. I'm like, oh man, this smells so good.
Somebody over there?
We were like right on top of them.
There's a hostile sniper. He's in your position.
He's... Oh, you know what it is?
What?
I know where this fucker's at.
What the heck?
We need boots on the ground over here.
He's in front of this sign.
Enemy units.
Oh! I fell down, but he is... Oh, hi! Man! MP7 Service Star. I forgot, this game gives you Service Stars just for looking at the damn case. Oh, I don't want to run towards that. That's bad. Are you still upstairs or downstairs?
I'm still upstairs.
Alright, coming up. Oh shit! Stairs, stairs. He's got a 44 mag. And another one. Okay, cool.
Yeah,
oh wait, never mind. That wasn't a shotgun. Oh wait, that was the other barrel. Dude, I fucking love chips. I know it's not. No. I see that he has like Facebook posts and such, but I think he's looking for a job or possibly moving. Not really sure. All I know is that he said that he would be getting on here pretty soon, hopefully. Not like the next couple hours, but like eventually, like within the next like week or two, if he can.
He might have to leave Denver or something.
Yeah. In front of you, Beamer. Man, we butt fucked that dude. Man, it's so fucking dark in here. Oh my god, I just like almost ran through a fucking wall.
I kind of like it though. I don't know what it is, but I'm playing a little better too.
I know, me too. I'm taking Foxtrot. Watch me die. What? Looks like that guy was looking at shooting at a weird angle. Are you going back upstairs?
No.
You're right there. I see you, old Capitan. What? Woot! Mommy, can you just get the fuck up there? Load. Man, we fucking kicked their ass. We're like Alpha Squad. Go fuck yourself, bitch. That's the name of our squad if we were ever in a squad. The Alpha Squad. Go fuck yourselves. Headshot.
That guy's funny. Me and him are jumping at each other.
I think he revived. Man, I think I might run out of ammo here. I need ammo. I'm dead. No, I didn't. But that's just because I'm a fucking lazy bitch. Oh God. Ram. Oh my god, kill somebody. Man, I'm sorry, but I will never play this game again if they ever nerf the MP7.
Yeah, but you know what I've noticed? Like, guys with his name, like, and an OG pro.
Yeah.
They always hang in just one little area, and they know if you're attacking from objective, they won't go in. You know, they'll hang back and just take the safe shot every fucking time, man.
Yep.
You know?
Yeah, they're not real gamers, if you ask me.
No, they're gamers, but they're fucking pussy gamers.
Yeah, it's called they're called 12-year-old camping bitches that should suck their mom's dick. There's only a couple gamers out there that I would be legitimately afraid of. Because they would just shove their dick so far up my ass, I would never see the light of day again. You know, it's like, oh, what's that game? Oh, man. What is it? Far Cry? No. It's, I don't know. I'm gonna have to play Minecraft again. Because they use it as a field of view setting. What is it?
Did you really need to stop drinking and drink with the antifreezer? It's affecting your brain.
I'm not.
Did.
Not anymore.
Hey, YouTube, right now drinking early drinks.
No, I don't. I drink Fireball whiskey. Everybody loves cinnamon. Especially if there's a synonym in the cinnamon. God, I could really use some saving right now.
Do you want me to text Eric, or do you want me to...
Go ahead and text him.
It's like, I can't come and save you and text. It's just not possible.
Hey! Are you Jesus? Because if you are, you can do that, but if you don't, that's understandable.
I was, but I was in this life on a totally different world.
Oh, okay. Now we know. The word of the day is brought to you by Go Fuck Yourself, starting with the letter F. Hey, we win! Let's go take Bravo for the final kill.
How do you say Ole? How do you say Ole? Alright, I think it's that.
I don't know. All you gotta do is go, oh, Dale!
There's no D in it. Did you know that? There's no D
what?
In it.
There's
no, D in
there's
it.
Not.
It's Dale. But they say, oh, I don't know, it sounds like they're saying Dale sometimes, but there's no D in it.
Yeah.
O-R.
It's spelled like Ole.
It's O-R-E or something.
Oh.
And it doesn't mean what you think it means.
What?
It doesn't mean what you think it means. It's like, it's kind of, it's like a weird greeting. It's not even a greeting. It's like, it's kind of like a non-greeting. You know?
It's kind of like the head nod when it comes to like you basically being in the wrong neighborhood and the black people's just like, sup, motherfucker. Like, you know, they got like them big old poppy eyes and they just like look at you like, it's the Bernie Mac look.
It's like you know how it is. I think that's the definition I read. It's, you know,
yeah.
How it is. Like, that doesn't make any sense. Why do they say, it's like whenever they say it, they go, "Ole." It's like, why? It doesn't, you know how it is? You just, it sounded like you told him to come. You know, it's like,
you know how it is.
Ole, bato. You know, but that doesn't mean it's something you're asking him to go with you, but. Doesn't make sense! Spanish people confuse me.
I confuse myself all the time and... Oh my god, wait.
Oh,
wow, they changed how you ready up, too.
Yeah,
I'm just sitting in the screen.
Everybody spawns in at the same time. Nobody gets to spawn in before other people. It waits till, like, everybody's connected to the server. It gets
oh
like,
my god. So we could be here for an hour.
No, it gives you, it doesn't wait till everybody's connected to the server, it gives it like 15 seconds or something for everybody to get in and then go, that's all. I'm out of substance abuse stuff, I'll be right back.
Whoa.
I'll be right back.
Remember kids, don't do drugs. Unless you're the wise sage like Mr. Beamish over here. Yep, all by myself. Let's start breaking out in a song like this. If you like peanut and coladas, boom, boom, getting caught in the rainbow. And I'm hot in my fardos. I feel like I'm gonna die. Oh god, I fell! Man. Yep, that's just the noob I am, guys. I fell off of a fucking roof. Guys, am I late to the party? Oh, yeah. If I can... Fuck! Where is everybody? What the fuck is going on? What? Beamer? Why am I not seeing any fucking enemies? I'm so confused. Ah! Oh, they're trying to take Alpha. Eh, I don't want it.
I'm back.
I've only seen one enemy. Technically two.
Oh,
no, 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 it's fine. I mean, we're winning. I want that win, son.
Okay,
Oh, holding the select button doesn't work anymore. Now you gotta... Oh! It was, like, a million against, like, three. But four people came in. So, let's just finish this up.
Yo, I can tell bot.
I thought it was with a V. Vato. Levanta, levanta, que bescaritad. Levanta, levanta, que bescaritad. Uvoco fese, ereti retritad. La 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 la. Yeah, I can't speak Spanish anymore because I'm a retard. Look, guys, I can speak Spanish. Oh my god, just let me fucking jump over this stupid fucking thing.
What's the other?
Chingala way! Oh, I'm down. Dua, chingo su madre, bichi bendejo. I don't know what that means, but it's all kinds of bad words.
He's probably being schooled.
Dude, we should send him a picture of, like, you roll up, the thing on your elbow to make it look like a vagina, and then just, like, send a picture of it to him. Oh, man, he would shit bricks. He'd be like, oh, my God, a vagina! And he'd be like, oh, wait. Ow, ow! How did I not see that fucker? Oh, man. Not enough alcohol in it. Yeah, it's taking forever to fucking get Bravo. Wait, never mind, we got it. YouTube, look, we're winning! And it only took 40 episodes! God, no fucking shit. I feel like I've been on a losing streak for like 50 years. Hey, Bendeja! Turn around! Come here, motherfucker. Oh man! There's an asshole on my back! Or on my ex. Wait, this isn't COD. Then man! Oh, delay! Ah, they're taking Foxtrot.
You're taking Foxtrot!
Wait, okay, we got Bravo, let's get Foxtrot! I like how when you, like, try to, like, continually halo jump, your jumps just get slower and you end up just, like, bouncing up and down.
That's what she said.
High five.
We'll G, right in front of you. Right in front of you.
What about G? Oh! So fucking dumb. How did your mom... Oh my... Ow! Van. Two of them at the van. I was born for this! I want my Mexican back. Oh, I was about to spawn on you too.
Seriously? One fucking shot. I saw him running right at me too. I was going after his teammate, but then somebody spotted that Joker for me, so I was like, alright.
Beamer. Wow. Your butt was poking through the wall. That was kind of cool.
Good job. Final link established.
He's like, hey, girl. We
got these guys on the run.
It's your name. Hey, babe, babe. Hey, babe, babe.
I do have a sexy butt.
See, I wouldn't know.
Yeah, you would. Butt?
I haven't. I've seen you in a dress. That made my fucking day. Oh, Beamer.
With the bulldog, every fucking time, I was like... Oh,
I can't use a bulldog anymore. It's useless now. I mean, they barely give you just enough ammo to kill somebody. Now it's like all your bullets need to connect in order for you to kill that person. Beamer, I can't live with myself anymore. Ah! You can make it. Oh, why did I try to just boost, fly jump? Oh, dude. Dude, what happened?
Don't worry, he's at. I know where he's at. He's over here.
I'll follow you. Oh, he won! Alright, YouTube, that's gonna wrap it up for this episode. See you later!